A woman in a high-speed chase. Oh, listen, guys. She was driving half naked. Police say the chase reached 128 miles an hour. Oh, my gosh. Before she drove over their stop sticks, you know? When she got out of the car, all she was wearing was a fishnet bodysuit, a G-string, and tennis shoes. The police chief says in all of his years on the force, this is the first time for him. The woman is facing several charges, yes, including driving drunk.